Back to school, driving safely. Those two things don't always go hand in hand, but today officers were out cracking down on driving distractions. I'm Walt Gray. Galston Dart and Edie Lambert are on assignment tonight. Police in Elk Grove took advantage of the first day of school to crack down on people who talk on their cell phones while driving. KCRA3's Richard Sharp with that story.
The Elk Grove Unified School District, it is the largest in Northern California. 62,000, that's right, 62,000 students returned to school today. So the district and the police department teamed up to give drivers a refresher course.
Please help us stay safe on the roads by putting down your cell phones while driving.
By loudspeaker and by flashing lights. A reminder to drivers, teens, and parents, police are watching.
Were you caught with your cell phone?
Yeah, I called the cell phone because I know, because my kid called me and see way over here.
Mon Lee was caught. He says he was on the phone with his child who was waiting to be picked up at middle school. Police say Lee's case is common.
And we constantly still see individuals driving without hands-free devices. So now comes the enforcement part.
Police say it's drivers like this one who was on her cell phone on her way into the school parking lot that'll be ticketed.
I think it's a good idea. Yes, I do.
Many drivers we spoke with say it's especially teens that are breaking the cell phone laws.
They're so much into their phone, they don't really see what's going on the outside.
The crackdown will be at every school in the district. Drivers can expect to see more police the first week of class. They hope they'll drive home the message.
Help keep everyone safe on the road and have a great first week of school.
In Elk Grove, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 reports.